The COVID-19 pandemic had a huge impact on the smile of the child, creating a major increase in requests for assistance as well as in the number of cases we handled. Furthermore, the pandemic brought to the forefront new priorities under the main SDGs that our organization focuses on. Among other SDGs, we saw that Goal 3, Good Health and Well-being, Goal 11, Sustainable Cities and Communities, and Goal 16, Peace, Justice, and Strong Institutions, endangered more than ever. As in most public health systems around the world, the Greek health system faced unpredictable challenges that required quick solutions and out-of-the-box thinking. Our organization decided to find new, innovative uses for its tools in order to create solutions for the new needs and problems that arose. One of the most unprecedented problems was that of critical blood shortages. Volunteers seemed to be hesitant towards participating in blood donations organized in-house by the hospitals, and this led to a serious decrease in blood collections. According to data provided by the National Blood Donation Center of Greece, blood donations dropped from 1,500 to 800 per day during the pandemic. Our organization immediately sought ways to help the Greek health system resolve this newly found challenge. We demonstrated maximum flexibility and turned our own Odysseas, Ulysses, from a mobile unit for education and technology to a fully equipped mobile blood donation center that traveled across Greece. Odysseas offered an inclusive mobile space where hospitals could host their blood donation actions and volunteers could feel safe and relaxed. What's even more important, the overall action allowed us to boost the morale of both volunteers as well as nursing staff participating in the blood donations. In order to have the greatest outreach possible and raise volunteers' participation, we convened a large and diverse pool of stakeholders, including the Ministry of Health, the General Secretariat of Sports, regional and municipal authorities, as well as role models and athletes who acted as influencers. The response of the public was touching. Starting in April 2020 and until today, we have visited 49 spots nationwide and collected a total of 2,477 blood bags.